smart girl.
I was forced into it, and I was forced into Solana. So Ethereum is even more of a scam. Gas fees?
No bueno.
No.
Get the fuck out of it.
My brother put me into blockchain, and he told me, he was like, yeah, you have to pay to mint your stuff. And I was like, bro, I'm already a broke artist. I don't know what you're talking about. I was like, I have
Didn't make sense.
Yeah, so I got pushed into Solana.
Nice.